site engineers are living in a panic condition at work site because of not knowing what and how to supervise the work of land development, then please listen to these site techniques tips, which are to be followed by the engineers at construction site. This will remove your panic. Stage 3 supervision after completion of the work of land development. Tip number 4. Ensure that the excess excavated earth is disposed of at an objectionable place as per the government rules. Tip number 5. Ensure that the excess imported earth brought by the contractor, including the rejected materials if any, is removed and the site cleared by the contractor. Tip number 6. Ensure that any document like using the earth from the government approved quarry is to be kept as a record in safe custody. Thanks for watching. We'll meet in the next video.